By the way, there are just hundreds and hundreds of these little alpine meadows which were in bloom with just dozens of beautiful flowers several weeks before, but I haven't been taking pictures of them because there's not many flowers left. They're still really amazing.